Keep watching Charis TV.
Where's your wife, sir? We need to pray for her. Thank you, Jesus. You were complaining that the visions have stopped.
Yes, Daddy. Huh? It's blurry.
It's like you can't see things.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes, Daddy.
It will start again. It will happen. You need to maintain this by living right. Come on, brother. This thing that is happening to both of you, you have peace.
Yes,
but
sir.
Always Satan will bring something to make you to fight.
Yes, sir.
Huh?
Yes, that's true, sir.
And that's where these things will be taken away from you.
Yes, sir. Huh? Yes,
so
that's true.
Don't allow anything to make you to fight. Demon! Come on! Come on, leave her. Can you put Mike in this woman? Because every attack is facing this woman. What are you doing to her?
I?
Huh?
What is she still doing here?
You didn't want her to come.
No.
Why you don't want her to come?
We don't want young prophets to follow you.
You don't want what?
We don't want young prophets to follow you. What is she doing here?
You don't want her to follow me?
Yes.
So remove these things you put on her.
We are blocking everything. We told her that she must leave you. She must come to us and prophesy like us. Why is she doing deliverance?
You told her to leave me.
She must leave you. Do you see young prophets following you?
So you don't want people to follow me?
No, not in Pretoria. Pretoria is ours. She's busy prophesying people who are unemployed. They're getting cars. No.
Leave her. In Jesus' name. Make her to kneel down to vomit this thing. Because otherwise, if we carry on listening, we'll end up offending other people. You know, you people are in the prophetic. The moment when you are doing deliverance, when you hear that it's going that way, because sometimes deliverance goes banana. When it goes banana, make it apple. Bring it back and cast the spirit. But if you just follow that banana, you'll be surprised. You are on other people's issues. Vomit this thing that is, come on, this thing, come on. I bring this man, I want to pray for him.